My name is Floris Zwanenburg and I am coordinator of Top Squad.
I am Alexander Brinkman, member of Top Squad, and I'm an experimental physicist working on the quantum transport of devices.
Hello, I'm Jen, a PhD student in Top Squad.
Top Squad tries to play a vital role on the road to the realization of a quantum computer.
Quantum physics describes how nature works on the level of the elementary particles. On this level, something special happens, namely that an object can have multiple properties at the same time. And if you use that concept in a computer, you calculate all the possibilities at the same time.
Such a computer is exponentially stronger and faster than a classical computer. The main obstacles in realizing a quantum computer are twofold. First of all, the building blocks of such a computer, those are called quantum bits, are very fragile. And this fragility comes because the quantum information in these quantum bits can be destroyed. The second major obstacle is the scaling of such quantum bits. Scaling means that currently we can only make 10 to 100 quantum bits in the best systems worldwide. And we need to scale those up to tens of thousands at least in order to get to such a quantum computer. The scalability we try to solve by using so-called CMOS technology, the technology that's used for everyday chips. We try to solve the fragility by using so-called topological states.
I can explain this. In mathematics, for example, topology says how many holes there are in an object. And in a coffee cup, there's only one hole. If I take a rope, there's no knot in it, or there is a knot. It's a zero or a one, one could say. It's either there or it's not there. As long as I touch the ends of the rope, it can only be removed by cutting open the rope. And this is a disturbance which kills the state. But it's quite a strong disturbance which cannot easily happen on your chip. The topological knots that we try to make on our chips should have this aspect. We try to make this topological quantum state by combining germanium nanowires with superconductors. That's what Zen is working on at the moment.
I make this nanowire chips inside the clean room of Nanolab.
Within our consortium, we have the expertise to grow high-quality germanium nanowires. If we indeed manage to combine scalability with topological states, then we can make a tremendous step towards the realization of a quantum computer. At the same time, this will help us to open a new field of physics.